God, I miss mom's cooking. You have no idea how good you had it. I'm actually starting to hate pizza.
So how are you liking school?
Not bad. No brainiac like you or Candace. I'm doing okay.
Okay? You're playing in a bowl game.
Have you been watching?
Of course. I think you could play for the Steelers someday.
I doubt it, but if I do, do you know what I'm going to do with my first check? I'm going to give it to Dad. We have an assistant coach at school who played hockey against him in Ohio. Do you have any idea how close he came to playing pro?
No.
Coach said he was an incredible goalie before he got hurt. So I call up Dad and ask him about it. Do you know what he said?
What?
Who gives a shit? They're all just stories someday, and we all become somebody's dad. How are you feeling, Charlie?
Good. Good.
You know what I mean. Is it bad tonight?
No. No. Not picturing things anymore. Or if I do, I can just shut it off. I'm not thinking too fast at all.
Yeah. Well, you know, Mom did say that you have good friends now. And maybe if it does get bad again, you can just talk to them, yeah?
Yeah. Especially Sam. She's great. I'm gonna ask her out in years. And I think the time's right now.
What are you two talking about?
Just about how good our mother looks.
Hey, Ma. Was Dad as good as they say?
He was better.